What's going on, guys? Love Smash. Back with a really quick update for you guys this morning. And today, I got a little bit of Street Fighter V news to share about a reveal that is coming up. Now, if you guys remember, a few days ago, I posted up a video talking about PAX Prime and a Dubai reveal. And I was saying the Dubai reveal could have possibly been at Dubai Game Expo that's taking place in November. However, all this morning on Twitter, Ono had been retweeting stuff about Games 15, where there's going to be a reveal taking place on September 11th at 4 p.m. And I'm guessing they mean Dubai time 4 p.m., so check your local times for that. But it states, quote, "Now he'll be attending Games 15 to showcase Street Fighter V, carrying an exclusive Street Fighter V treat. Join him on our stage on Friday, September 11th at 4 p.m. to be among the first in the world to witness this live reveal." So this is really big news. Now that he has not stated, has not given any hints of which character it could be. So let me know in the comments what you guys think. Which character you think could be revealed at this Dubai show? Do you think it'll be a new character, a returning veteran, or maybe even a multiple reveal? Who knows? I guess we'll have to tune in and find out. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the quick update. Be sure to share your thoughts in the comments. And like always, if you want the latest fighting game news and speculation, be sure to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Twitter. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you soon with a brand new video.